My name is Theo. I'm 57 years old and I come from a place called Deventer. Why I'm having a mustache? Well, it's a tribute to my grandfather. My grandfather was a father of 40 children, of which my father was his last child and he passed away this year. My grandfather was a remarkable man with many talents. My grandfather traveled often alone to other countries. I'm having now a mustache for 4 years. Just like my grandpa, I'm combining it with suits, ties and hats. In the first year, a mustache was kind of exciting, but you don't know how it will grow. I never blew out my mustache before. Until now, I only waxed it. I'm curious how a blown out mustache looks like. Would I even get more compliments than usual? I don't need to grow a mustache anymore, but I feel more connected to Movember since I am diagnosed with cancer myself. I heard the sad news last April. I'm suffering from colon cancer that unfortunately spread to the rest of my body. For the time being, I still have hair and a mustache. But I do not feel fearful. I'm just enjoying each moment. I hope to get a lot of positive words about my styled mustache. I'm proud of my hair and still hope to live for many years.